Here we got the drum kit, the drum player, and then the hi-hat. Yeah.